As we close 2020 and look forward to 2021, I would like to thank you for your support, encouragement and commitment to Sphere, and for continuing to put people at the center of humanitarian action, and for inspiring humanitarians to consistently apply Sphere standards. Without you, our global community of committed humanitarians, we could not have achieved so much this year. What a year! COVID-19 challenged all of us across every part of the world. Life and working conditions became more complex, to say the least, and those already very vulnerable were worst affected. COVID-19 is not the first and last time we will be challenged this way. Yet we saw how communities and people drew on their resilience and strength to support each other. Sphere standards provide the framework and practical tools to make sense of such crises and to respond promptly and effectively. We welcomed several new members and focal points in 2020 to our growing Sphere community. When COVID-19 forced us to cancel many activities planned for the year, the Sphere community and our partners in the Humanitarian Standards Partnership reacted quickly and came together to produce and disseminate practical guidance on humanitarian standards. The guidance was translated into 13 languages to make humanitarian workers worldwide feel supported while assisting people amidst the pandemic. We had to think how best to support the Sphere community when our face-to-face activities were severely curtailed. We planned and delivered a series of webinars and online events from May to December of the year. Local communities and experts from Indonesia and Bangladesh to the DRC and South America discussed their COVID-related challenges and shared good practice of how Sphere and other humanitarian standards made a difference. Our plan is to increase accessibility in Sphere's resources, and this was accelerated during the year. We developed and piloted our Sphere in Practice online training course, which we hope will reach thousands from next year. We are also able to deliver training of trainers programs in the Sahel and Southeastern Europe through committed Sphere partners. The Sphere 2018 handbook was further translated into Nepalese and Portuguese this year, adding to the 11 language versions already available. We developed the interactive handbook platform so that you can share evidence readily and also to pave the way for the inclusion and revision of other humanitarian standards. During the year, we published guidance on Sphere in urban settings and also our guidance on disaster risk reduction. We successfully advocated for the inclusion of Sphere standards in the COVID-19 Global Humanitarian Response Plan. 2021 will no doubt be a challenging year. We will launch our new Sphere 2025 strategy, which you contributed to through consultations during the year. With this new strategy, Sphere aims to reinforce its leadership role in promoting the global relevance, importance, and consistent application of humanitarian standards for accountability to affected communities. Through you, our global Sphere community of purpose and practice. I would like to thank you for the meaningful and important work you do. We count on your continuing support. I wish you a safe and peaceful close to the year and a very good year ahead.